back. Yeah. Probably about 12 years.
Now, my mom shopped here way before I did. In fact, one of our most important purchases ever, the good old-fashioned handheld camcorder, uh-huh, was bought from QVC.
Wow.
Back in 1987 was their first QVC,
wow,
purchase.
Oh, my,
right,
gosh.
Isn't that crazy?
That's amazing.
I know. And I remember then my mom loving the customer service experience, because then you didn't have the internet, you didn't jump onto QVC.com,
right, yes,
to order. So she called in, and I remember her saying it was such a wonderful experience when I got the job here, that she's always loved the customer service of QVC.
They're terrific. And I will say too, even 12 years ago, I was calling in most orders. I didn't go online so much at the time.
Yeah.
Now I'm on my phone on
now
the
you
app
do.
ordering stuff.
Side note, and I promise you I'll take you shopping. I remember a Christmas party in the 80s. Where our neighbors had got their first computer, and I mean huge and massive, and like it was, you would have thought like an alien landed in their,
yep,
house that day, the way that we all were staring at this thing called a computer.
My dad's first computer was like the size of a Volkswagen. It was huge. It was like this giant thing in our family room. But yeah, we,
right,
were mesmerized.
Oh my goodness.
What's this newfangled thing?
I know. If you're just tuning in, we still have 30 minutes. We'd love to invite you in. This is how QVC does shopping. We shop, we socialize, we give you everything you want, including great sale prices.
Yes.
So the whole show has been designated to new discoveries in the sale price category. So this neckline is all thanks to Susan's Artisan collection. This shirt normally retailed for $62 at QVC.
Mm-hmm.
Today, first time ever, it's $32. That saves you 30 bucks. Easy pay is $5.33. You're looking at it in red. Forgive me, I'm out of the 2X, the 3X, the extra, extra small, but other than that, we're good to go.
And you saw these stones. Just want to point out, all of these are hand-placed and hand-sewn. That's what the Artisan collection is all about, and they're all
so
going
to
be different depending on which color the top is.
I love that. Here's your black option. If you want the black, I have it in extra small through extra large, and lots of ambers being,
yes,
used in the neckline.
That is gorgeous.
Right?
All
I've got
faceted
the
gemstones.
So pretty. I've got Moroccan blue over here, extra small through extra large, and that lime green,
yeah,
it's in there again,
I
right?
I keep seeing that.
I've told you, yeah, it is the color. And then here's deep orchid, extra small through extra large is available. And if you love your pinks, if you love your purples, hello. That one's so pretty. All right, 835-2205. Should we explain Artisan just for,
yes,
a minute or two,
please,
with this one?
So the Artisan collection is one of the more elevated collections within Susan's overall line. And it's really made up of pieces that have these special touches to them, this extra workmanship, all these beautiful details. And in this case, it's going to be those faceted gemstones, all hand-placed and hand-sewn. And you'll see how gorgeous they are when you get this home. I love how she has used all different sizes and shapes in here. Some are more round, some are a little bit more pear shape or marquise shape. And then this is lined on the inside. It's faced, so you don't have anything poking through, no threads or anything. Even the detail of this neckline, it could have just been a straight V-neck, which is frankly less expensive to do. But here you have that fold over detail, and all on Susan's luxurious liquid knit.
So pretty.
It's still machine washable, even with all the gemstones. It's still, I think you can throw it in the dryer too, but it's color fast. It's not going to wrinkle or shrink.
Yes, you can.
Throw it in the dryer. Maybe just turn it inside out and don't kill it in the dryer. I always tumble dry things on low, and everything comes out perfect with my liquid knit. I've had pieces for 10 years plus that still look amazing.
I love it. Let's go over to,
yeah,
Blair. We'll show
Blair
you what it looks like on. And I'll bring purple. You got,
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
100 orders already placed. Now, this is a genuine tunic, so I want to share the length with you. 29.5 inches to 33.75. Perhaps I should have tried this on. I think I was just getting a little too chilly.
I know.
So
and you're so good about switching things up.
Well, here, I'll just hold it up. That way you can see what it looks,
yeah,
like on 5, 2.5. Because if you do think tunics could be too long on you, all right, maybe this isn't one where I'm going to do the half in, half out tuck that I'm notoriously known for. But it is one that I'm going to easily grab my leggings with,
yeah,
right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to wear it with your leggings. You're going to wear it with your utility jean, just the way that Blair and I are kind of demonstrating here. And just to have a V-neck alone is flattering,
yes,
but then to have one that's bedazzled and bejeweled,
right,
that just brings this light up to your face, it's even more flattering, and you get it on $5 if you use,
yeah,
Easy Pay.
Agreed, and it's only around the front, so it's very comfortable to wear. There's no need to have them back here. And yeah, that little bit of light, it's like jewelry framing the face, but it's not overdone. These beautiful solid colors that are gonna go with anything and everything. Even if you wanted to start right now, if it's super cold where you live still, and you wanna throw a jacket or a cardigan over this, you're not going to lose that beautiful detail up around the neckline. You're still going to be able to, you know, get your money's worth there.
I love that. Here, why don't we do colors again?
Okay.
So Beth, you're holding up the blue that we call Moroccan blue.
This is
could we say cobalt?
Yeah, for sure. And it's a good color, no matter your skin tone, hair color, eye color, this is going to be a fabulous color on you.
And with blue being so important this year, you know, you get that home. And again, blue jeans for now. You could do a white pant, though, to make it tropical later on in the summer. And then I personally still love doing, like, color. So I'm going to find lime green pants somewhere, maybe waitingforneon.com.
I love it.
And do that with lime green.
Perfect.
Then you're also holding up the black. So if anybody has a black pant that they love, or a black liquid knit skirt, and you
which
put
I
that
think
on
we
top.
All do have a black pant or a skirt that
right?
we love, so you
so
can
long,
do that column
lean.
Look with a little something special.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, Blair is in red, and we just call it red, but it's definitely that strawberry, summery red. It's mm-hmm. not so much holiday. It's really summery. And then I'm holding up the purple, which we call deep orchid. Remember, that sale price won't last forever. I've been kind of on repeat throughout the two-hour show, but everything's on sale. Lots of new sale prices that you've never seen before. Everything has six easy payments, including my scarf top, including the jeans. And so we've been taking a lot of orders. 250 orders just placed in this alone.
So
it's
good. Because it's artisan. It's remarkable that we have this in the show today.
I love this. So we're not going to have time to present the next